guys, and welcome back to another video. My name is, of course, Reece Winchester. And in this video, as you can see, I'm playing FIFA Ultimate Team. Single player squad battles. 4 matches remaining. Oh my days.
Special kind of action I think we've got for you today. The unpredictability of football from fat squad battles. I'm Martin Tyler. And Alan Smith is with me.
Yeah, I think the rhythm can be a little stop-start at times in this competition, given the fact that there's always a lot of changes and the understanding between the teammates isn't always there.
Referee satisfied everything's okay, and off we go. This is the lineup for the home side. Well, has it come back into fashion? I think many people will be pleased if it has. 4-2-4, Alan.
Well, he'll be back in fashion if they win this match, but if they don't, he might dispose of it pretty quickly.
This is the away team lineup. Must take the lead here.
Yes!
That's the moment that he would have dreamt about, I think, last night in his sleep if he slept at all before his debut for his new club. A debut day goal.
Yeah, not just a goal, a really well taken one, so couldn't have asked for any more.
I'll take another look at this, Alan Smith. You'd have been proud of this one.
Well, he timed the jump and he timed the header perfectly. Wonderful example of how to head the ball.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. And here they are on the attack. They've got the ball back by that interception. Pedro. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Back it goes to Casillas.
So guys, don't forget to hit that like button. Don't forget to smash that like button.
Van Dijk.
Van Dijk.
Says Fabregas. Pedro. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. And they get it away. Different angle on the goal here. Well, they'll be talking about this for weeks to come because he's fair in the top left with a wonderful header. In goes the corner. Not wanting to catch the corner, he's fisted it away from danger. Here's a chance!
Penalty!
Be sensible from a referee this early.
Yeah, they don't tend to like to flash the yellow card early on.
Let's take it with Kepa.
15 minutes down the line, you would have been booked for that.
Yes.
Oh, he's done it well. Great moment to
score. 2-0. 2-0. 2-0. 2-0.
He's certainly done that.
Well, he's done the job.
And the way he walked up to it, you could just see he was going to score. So confident.
Starting at 2-0. It's with De Bruyne. Cristiano Ronaldo.
His pants.
Pedro. Now they're pressing in at him. Good challenge here. Cristiano Ronaldo. Neymar. Marcelo. Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out. Well, he tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch. Cesc Fabregas. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. It's Vieira. Neymar. It'll be a throw. Pedro. Cesc Fabregas. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Trying to find an opening. Panicking. Mbappe. Virgil van Dijk. Van Dijk. De Bruyne. Now Fabregas. Ruben Loftus-Cheek. Pedro. Not really away from a threat here. Good interception. Iker Casillas gets a back pass here. Good clearance from Sergio Ramos. Morton. Ruben Loftus-Cheek. Good strong tackle. De Bruyne. He'll get a free kick for that. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Decisive pass. He's in again. Not this time. Not a second goal. The goalkeeper sorted that.
Yeah, well played the keeper there, because he was second favourite and he did well to stop that.
It could be up. They stopped it in the nick of time. Ruben Loftus-Cheek. Now Fabregas. Good vision.
Good vision.
Opportunity now. Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range. Corner now. Swung in from the corner.
And this is going to be a throw.
Ruben Loftus-Cheek. Room for the cross. Trying so hard to make the opening there. Nearly. Neymar. Now he can cross it. He's aiming for the front post. Goalkeeper opts to punch. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. It's with De Bruyne.
Came in with a challenge.
Looking for a through ball. And they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. In goes the corner. And they get it away. Pedro. Probing pass. It's hit ball. The move and able to cut out the pass. Fabregas needs a chance. Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
The time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes.
Sloppy work, really.
Pedro.
is Fabregas.
Pedro? Now to Fabregas. Good defensive clearance there.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Mbappe. Can you believe what we've seen?
Not a bad first half, guys.
45 minutes gone. How long the first 45 minutes for this new club? How do you think he's done?
Well, he tucked his penalty away really confidently, and that should set him up nicely for the second half.
Referee satisfied everything's okay, and off we go.
Let you look at the stats there, guys. Now on to the second half. At Stamford Bridge.
Here we go with the second half. Loftus cheek. Now Fabregas. They spotted the direction of Fabregas's pass. Sergio Ramos. Neymar losing the ball. Going wide to get some space. Neymar here. Corner's taken. Defended well. The shot's on. Oh, charged down. Pedro. Pedro!
Yes!
Fantastic goal! You never thought he was going to miss, Alan.
No, you didn't. I mean, he's a cool head, and he's one that never likes to smash the ball. He loves to just stroke it. How many did he yet again?
Well, let's take another look at the goal. I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Number seven, Pedro.
Van Dijk. Cristiano Ronaldo. Mbappe. This attack is Vieira, is Kevin De Bruyne. It's De Bruyne. Ronaldo, magnificent from the goalkeeper.
It's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top class keeping.
It's short the corner this time. De Bruyne. This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Morton. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. He's coming forward in some danger.
Chill
out. Yeah, love ya. Keep the ball, Fabregas. It's a very good interception. you, maybe. Keep it, collect this one. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Still 20 minutes to go. They're cut out by the defender. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Neatly intercepted. Good strong tackle. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.